Hey, what's up, everybody? Today's video is going to talk about a website called YLDY. It's a way for you to stake your ALGO tokens and earns ALGO and YLDY tokens because of it. It's really simple to use, so let's go ahead and get started. I will show you first how to connect your wallet. First off, you can either come up here and click Connect Wallet, or you'll come down here and say Stake ALGO and Get Tickets. Now, in order to do anything on this website, you have to have an Algorand wallet. You can use the My ALGO wallet or the official Algorand wallet like I'm using, and you have to have some ALGO tokens. To get ALGO, you can either buy them from a variety of different exchanges like Coinbase, or if you are mining the Planet Watch token, you can convert those tokens into ALGO and then stake those ALGO right here in this website. Whichever method you choose, it's all good. All you need is some ALGO tokens. So once you have ALGO, let's go ahead and connect our wallet. To do that, you can either come up here and click on Connect Wallet, or you can do that by coming down here and clicking Stake ALGO and Get Tickets. Let's go ahead and do it this way. A little pop-up will appear, and you'll have to connect either your My ALGO wallet or your Algorand official wallet. I have the official wallet, so I'm going to click on this button here. And now you have a QR code. You will log into your free Algorand wallet, like I've got open right here on my mobile device, and you'll go to the wallet that you created in order to start staking your ALGOs. So for me, I'm going to come up to the very top here, click on the little icon that looks like it's scanning a QR code, hold the phone up so that it captures the QR code, and then I'm going to select which wallet I want to connect. So now that we're connected, you can see my account. I'm logged in here, and here's my account balance. Let's come down here to click on Stake ALGO and Get Tickets. Here's where you decide how many ALGOs you want to deposit. So in my case, I have this amount available. It says that I need to keep some to cover the fees, but the Algorand blockchain has super, super, super low fees. So I'm going to go ahead and just choose the 100% to commit and stake this number of ALGOs. We're going to go ahead and click Next. And as we await for the transaction, we have to open up our ALGO wallet again on our mobile device in order to approve this transaction. So as you can see, opening up right here on my device, I have multiple transaction requests. You can dig into these deeper if you want to look at what's going on here. But essentially, all you do is click Confirm All Transactions, click Accept. And then going back to the website, it will add the ALGOs that you just committed. And there you go, 3.699 ALGO deposited. So let's go ahead and close this out. You can see my balance updated from about 39 to 42. And I'm going to go ahead and pause this video. I'll come back tomorrow so that you can see how to redeem or collect your YLDY tokens from staking ALGO here. So it's been 24 hours, and I came back into my account, logged in, connected my wallet. I'm going to go ahead and click Stake ALGO again, this button right here, and click Claim. And I have one YLDY token to claim, so let's click Next. And what that's going to do, it's going to pop up on my mobile device again. I have to be connected to my ALGO wallet. And here are all the different transactions that are happening. And then I'm gonna go ahead and click Confirm All Transactions and click Accept. And then it'll send that back to the website. It'll confirm the transaction, and then you will see my YLDY token balance increase. And there we go, I claimed one YLDY token. So now that we've refreshed the page, you can see my balance. I have right up here one YLDY token. So let's come down here and click Stake YLDY so we can add that into this stake pool so that I can earn more YLDY and more ALGO tokens from it. So I'm going to go ahead and click 100% to deposit or stake all of my YLDY tokens. Click on Next. My mobile device is going to pop up asking me to confirm all the transactions. I'm going to click Confirm All Transactions, click Accept. And then once that's done, you should see right down here, my account balance should go up from 4.7 to 6. So now I have 6 YLDY tokens staked and 42 ALGO staked. Now that we have some ALGO staked and some YLDY staked, what do we do? Well, there's this really cool thing over here. You can click on staking pools, and you can see that we are currently staked in this pool. So we're staking some YLDY to earn some YLDY and ALGO tokens. But there are some other really cool things happening here. You can see that these estimated APYs are very, very high. So if you wanted to stake in this pool, let's say you wanted to stake YLDY to collect this OPUL token, instead of doing what we did on the overview page where we staked our YLDY tokens there, we come down here to this stake pool, click on stake. You can do the same thing with Smile tokens. You can see down here that once you convert YLDY tokens to Smile, earning 30%, but you have to keep it in here for 34 days. Once you've waited that time and you have some Smile tokens, you can then stake the Smile tokens to earn more Smile tokens and earn an estimated 159% annually. But then this one takes 81 days before you can actually get your money out of here. So just keep that in mind if you do choose to use a different stake pool other than the one that we selected. The reason why I selected this one is because there is no time limit. You can put it in and take it out as much as you want. Next up on the left, we have ALGO prize games. These prize games are pretty cool because you can look at it kind of like a raffle. So if you were to go to a carnival and you get some free tickets and you put those tickets into a fishbowl, if they pick out your ticket, you earn a prize. That's essentially what's happening here. You earn one ticket for every ALGO that's staked. And the more tickets you have, the better your odds of winning this huge prize of ALGOs every single week. So next week, you'll see this prize right here. This week right now is this prize, which is about $50,000. And last week, there was a prize of this much. So that's just another really cool thing about this YLDY website. They have some other things like NFT prize games. I'm not quite familiar with this one yet, but I will in the coming weeks. And then you have this bridge here where you can essentially convert Algorand to Ethereum or Ethereum to Algorand. You would connect your MetaMask wallet and go through the process like you've seen me do in other videos. And that's pretty much it. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos just like this one. And I will see you guys in the next video.